Baker Furniture. Baker Furniture has grown synonymous with stylish high-end furniture. Vintage Baker Furniture offers extreme value and style to the decorator or homeowner. Today, Baker Company operates out of North Carolina and creates mostly upholstered furniture. In the past 100 plus years, the company actually had a home in Michigan in the Grand Rapids area. Baker Furniture History. Baker Furniture history is long and fascinating. With over 100 years of making furniture, it may be best to view Baker history through the lens of changing styles. Sieb Baker took control of Cook, Baker & Company in the early 1900s. Through the 1920s, Cook, Baker & Company products included mostly golden oak bookcases and desks. These simple oak pieces had nice utilitarian lines. Mostly furniture from this point in Baker Company furniture history were Mission style, think Stickley furniture, or somewhat influenced by Art Nouveau. By the mid-1920s, Baker established a new niche in more classic styles. We see that Baker transitioned at this point to 18th-century reproductions, a move that in many ways stayed with the company for decades to come. During the 1950s and 1960s, Baker Company kept with the times and brought Danish designers in to modernize the brand. In the 1980s, Baker thankfully returned to the traditionalism that made the 1920s to 1940s great. More classic traditional styles resurfaced as people looked for a timeless style that looked rich and formal. Vintage Baker furniture. As far as vintage Baker style, expect a diverse range of influences. Baker Company produced multiple different lines of fine furniture over their century of business. You may fall in love, as we have, with one of two Baker Furniture Collection styles in particular, the Stately Homes Collection, released in 1981, and the Charleston Collection. Both of these Baker styles feature traditional inspiration and beautiful banding and mahogany woods. If you seek a classic and elegant home, vintage Baker furniture cannot lead you astray. Or you may prefer a different furniture style, funky mid-century modern furniture lines. After all, the company partnered with Danish designers in the 1950s and 1960s to produce some cutting-edge mid-century modern designs. Baker mid-century furniture graces many chic and forward-thinking homes today. The retro look of Baker's mid-century pieces fit right in the urban apartment or trendy ranch home. Additionally, you may enjoy the French provincial Baker style that often appears in the vintage marketplace. This country French furniture can certainly decorate a chic French-inspired living room or bedroom. Often, Baker French provincial furniture has a light oak finish that really looks gracious in the right home. Finally, Oriental-style Baker furniture makes an appearance from time to time. These painted furniture pieces add a touch of whimsy and color to any stylish home. Chinoiserie chic lovers can count on stylish Baker cabinets or Baker desks to provide a true Asian flair. How to identify Baker furniture with so many different looks that the company has produced over the years? You may ask how to identify furniture by Baker. Like most fine furniture, the first step in identifying Baker furniture is making sure the marks, stamps, and tags are authentic. Baker fine furniture used only a handful of labels and logos over the years, so it is imperative to find these first. In most cases, you will find the Baker label, or tag, inside the top drawer of any case piece, often the middle or right drawer in sideboards. If you do not see the brass tag, check the back of the piece. Baker Company markings from the late 20th century are mostly a brass tag, with a cursive font, accompanied by a small crown with a leaf through it. However, especially on upholstered pieces, you may only see the words, Baker Furniture on the tag, again in a cursive font. You may also see a Milling Road stamp with the printed words, Baker Furniture in capital letters underneath. Milling Road was yet another line by Baker Furniture, mostly targeted towards a more mass appeal market. Many pieces with the Milling Road mark may feature simpler styling or less expensive materials. Baker Furniture value. Many people love vintage Baker Company furniture, and this helps Baker used furniture value. Many people collect vintage Baker exclusively, and this also helps inflate Baker furniture value. In fact, the retail price of Baker pieces might blow you away. Indeed, Baker ranks pretty high as far as price point. Many full dining room sets, if purchased new, peaked in the five-figure digits. Likely, the fine mahogany woods and beautifully crafted inlays contribute to this price point. Today, vintage Baker furniture keeps much of its value, as long as condition has been duly preserved. Fine furniture by Baker, in near-perfect condition, will certainly still command a high value on the used furniture market. Baker furniture price lists. Baker furniture price lists mostly fall in the hands of furniture dealers who retailed this fine line of furniture. However, we can estimate many of today's Baker company values by looking at comparable listings. In today's market, single vintage dining chairs by Baker Company can go for $150 to $500 a piece. Baker dining tables can reach $1,500 to $2,000. And Baker china cabinets can be purchased on the secondary market for $1,200 to $2,500. As far as vintage bedroom furniture by Baker, expect to see carved poster beds by Baker to cost between $800 to $2,000. Fine mahogany and inlaid dressers and chests of drawers can be $500 to $1,500 a piece. Accurate Baker used furniture price lists can also be estimated by browsing our selection below of current pieces of used Baker furniture for sale. When you decide to furnish your space with vintage furniture, most people expect to save money. And certainly, Baker Company furniture value can seem diminished when you consider the new cost. However, Baker fine furniture's worth is still quite high. Baker falls into the heirloom furniture category. Truly, you can expect a fine piece of Baker Company furniture to stand the test of time. Baker furniture prices. Baker furniture prices can fluctuate just like any market. If you are looking to sell your Baker dining room set, take a look below at some comparable Baker fine furniture prices. If you are in the market to purchase Baker fine furniture, take a look at the Baker prices by top dealers in the nation. Not only will you get an astounding value on high-end furniture by choosing Baker, but you will also get style. Whether you steer more towards stately traditionalism, or if you seek something a little different, vintage Baker can transform a room. Certainly, statement pieces from Baker, like break fronts, sideboards, and dining tables can take a bland room and make it spectacular. Instantly, your family and friends may ask about your promotion when they see these stylish furnishings. No kidding. Baker Company furniture really looks sophisticated and well-made. Designers typically regard Baker as one of the best. So treat yourself and your family to something nice. You can't feel guilty about these incredible deals on Baker vintage furniture.